Lucas's terrifying story haunted me all night long. I had to see him, to talk to him. I had to find out what Agatha had told him. I wanted to look my brother in the eye and hear the truth. I'd never been to his apartment before, and it took me some time to find it. Lucas Kane. That's it. Lucas? Lucas, open the door! Lucas! I could swear that I heard a scream coming from inside. The doorman said Lucas was at home, but he isn't opening. Lucas is in danger. I've got no other choice. Lucas! Oh my God!
And that's how my story ends. Officially, they called it a suicide. I'd never find out the truth about what really happened to me in that restaurant on that cold January.
Lucas Kane. That's it. Lucas? Lucas, open the door! Lucas! I could swear that I heard a scream coming from inside. The doorman said Lucas was at home, but he isn't opening. Lucas is in danger. I've got no other choice.
Oh my God!
Lucas, for God's sake! Have you lost your mind? What's come over you?
The walls... The walls were blown away and... The wind, the tempest, I...
Why did you do this, Lucas? Why?
Somebody tried to kill me.
For heaven's sake, Lucas. There's no one else here but you and I. You were all alone when I arrived. All alone, Lucas.
What's happening to me, Marcus? I don't know what's happening.
It'll be all right, Lucas. Everything will be fine. I'm gonna help you. You'll see.